£1 million, burnt to a cinder. All in the name of art?
It is the most important statement of the late 20th century.
It's a ridiculous idea.
Every day you wake up and go, oh God, yeah, okay, I'll just burn £1 million.
It's a pile of paper, isn't it?
Omnibus charts the story of ex-pop duo KLF and their assault on the art world as the K Foundation. Tonight, 10:40 on BBC One.